Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 060, Topics in Developmental Mathematics, Section 1.7, Problem 18. This is Section 1.7, Problem number 18. The problem is 6 divided by 6. Well, the answer is 1. Whenever both numbers are the same, as long as they're not 0, the answer is 1. So if both numbers are, say, 78, the answer is 1. If both numbers are 0, then the answer is undefined. That's the one exceptional case.